Coach, just your reaction to, you know, you said we need to win this weekend because we want to play at home. So your reaction to seeing that, and knowing that you guys have that home game.
Yeah, I think it's really important. We talked in the last 2 weeks about making sure that every single game we were our best to ensure that we could earn first region, you know, a bye on Friday, and then being at our site for Sunday's game. And the girls earned that right, and it's just a tremendous advantage going into the match.
What does it say about your team that when that was called and they figured out where they were going to be, they were disappointed? I mean, they wanted to be that number one seed.
Well, I think that, you know, they had a tremendous body of work, and what we've done in the last week in our post-conference tournament was really incredible. And there was a possibility that we could have been one today, and obviously when you put all that work forth, you always want to be rewarded for that. So when Bridgeport had a blemish earlier this week in their semifinals, there was that slight possibility, but it really doesn't matter. To be quite honest, you're going to have to beat the best teams to earn your way to get to Pensacola. So whether, you know, we face one high caliber team or another high caliber team, you've got to win. And these girls are accustomed to doing that. Last year we had to win the Sweet 16, the Elite Eight down in Westchester. The year before that we hosted, but then our first year going through the process to get to the national tournament championship, we had to play again in Westchester. So we've been accustomed to challenging environments, and the girls really, I think, are excited. They understand what's at stake, and they're ready. They're prepared.
You know Merrimack, but you guys haven't seen Holy Family, is that right?
Yeah, we haven't seen Holy Family, but we'll be able to see them on Friday because they're going to be playing Merrimack on Friday here on our facility. So we'll be able to get a great feel for, you know, them then.
Now, Coach, obviously did well last year. Can you explain how your experience last year has been like a driving force?
Well, these seniors have been to the last three national championships, so they are really motivated. They have confidence. They aren't going to take anything for granted, and they're going to be ready to play every single time that they're asked to put the uniform on. They know how special it is to get to the national championships. They want to be a part of that, and they want to have the opportunity their senior year to put themselves in a position to try to vie for a national title.
And you mentioned home field advantage. How important is that for your guys?
Well, I think that because we play a really high technical caliber style, and we like to use the entire pitch, and we're very offensive minded, we want to be on a large surface, and so our field really sets up well for that, and we'll be taking advantage of that.
Well, I mean, the past 3 years have been great getting to the championship semifinals, and we know what it's like, and we know we want to be able to get there and get past the semifinals and into the finals of the national championship. So that's our motivation right now, is pretty much not making it past the semifinals the past 3 years and winning the national championship this year.
Coach talked about home field advantage. How important is for you guys, you know, get going on your home field and play some good soccer?
It's very important. We love our home field. So much better than having to travel to someone else's field. It's your own comfort zone, and we know how we can play on our own field, so it's just very important.
Was there a little disappointment when you guys saw that you were the two seed and obviously you wanted to be the one seed?
Yeah, a little bit, definitely. We know that we have a loss if Bridgeport doesn't have any losses, but, you know, we're fine with being the two seed and hosting this weekend, and if we have to travel, then we have to travel. But our most important job right now is to win Sunday's game and just go from there.
Obviously, you did well in the tournament last year. How much is that experience you gained last year helping you guys this year?
I think that every year is different. Every year we have a different team. We have different talent. We have different shoes to fill and a lot of chances for people to step up. But I think the biggest thing that we can bring into this year's team is just what it's like, the feeling of being in the tournament, all the pressure, all the anxiety, and just try to help the younger girls and give them a feel for what it might be like when they actually step out on the field.
You talked about the home field advantage. Is that going to make you guys more comfortable, you know, try to get your offense going?
I mean, it's always more comfortable to play at home. You have all your friends from school, your family here. It's just, it's better, it's a nicer, more comfortable environment, I would say. I think that our team tends to play more confident at our field just because we're so used to it, and it's still new, and we still love it so much.
Christine, in your 4 years here, this team has been just unbelievable. When you start the season, is anything less than a national championship a disappointment when you're as good as you guys are?
I wouldn't say it's a disappointment. I mean, that's definitely what we aim for the end of the season, but we know that there are three parts to every season. There's the regular season, there's the conference tournament, and then there's the NCAAs, and we just try to keep them in order and to get one by one and try not to get too far ahead of ourselves.
How well did you guys play this weekend to come together, knowing that Bridgeport slipped up a little bit there and knowing that you guys wanted to kind of be that number one seed? How well did you guys come together to win the tournament?
I mean, it would obviously be great to be the number one seed. I think Bridgeport has really proved themselves throughout the season. They did have one little slip up, but so did we. So I think this weekend we were mostly just focused on Merrimack. They're a great team. We always have trouble with them. They always give us a good game. And so this weekend would have been great to be one, but we're going to have to play everyone eventually, so just do it a little sooner.